important.
All right, Dr. Swaminathan, I will just come to you in just a bit. Dr. Sarkar also continues to be with us as we are playing out more reactions coming in from around the nation. How exactly now they will be popping up with the coming 19 days? Our senior correspondent is with us. Our Srinagar bureau chief is with us. Dinat is joining us, and she has the mayor of Srinagar with her right now. Can you take us through the preparedness this time? Because we have also seen a spike in the number of red hot spots, the red zones that have also been identified there in Srinagar. Zeenat, over to you.
Yes, Amita, I'm joined by Mayor Srinagar Steve Junaid Mattu. Thank you so much, Junaid, for talking to the public. Prime Minister's today's address, extension of lockdown. So how do you view Prime Minister's today's address?
I think it's important. I think everybody is on the same page. We are on the same page. We agree in Srinagar that the need and the necessity for a lockdown is beyond doubt or beyond question. I also appreciate the fact that the Honorable Prime Minister mentioned sanitation workers and said that they are corona warriors and that they need to be respected. And that is something that I need to underline here in Srinagar as well, that we need to respect our frontline workers, be it doctors, sanitation workers, health department workers, the police. They're out there, you know, doing this collectively. So I think it was another great moment where the entire country is coming together. I'm seeing that the states are also on the same page. And as far as Srinagar is concerned, we're on the same page. We think the need for a lockdown is imperative, and we completely agree and completely support it.
So how do you view Prime Minister has said for the next one week till 20th, things will be strictly monitored. I know you are doing fantastic work when it comes to your tunnels, fumigation drive, but how are you going to tackle the things, challenges for next 1 week?
Well, you know, we're scaling up. We've spent every single day improvising. We started, one of the advantages that Srinagar has over a lot of other cities is that we started before everybody else. We started nearly 2 months ago. And we have spent every single day improvising, innovating, scaling up. So that is what we intend to do for the next week also. We want to scale up. We want to see where we can improve and improvise, increase our sanitization, decontamination. Our tunnels are a great hit, and they're the only tunnels in the country which are authorized and safe. So we are trying to do everything under the sun, and that's what we need to do in the times of a pandemic. Just, you know, get together and do everything humanly possible. And I think Srinagar in the last 3 days has seen, you know, for the first 2 days we had no positive cases. There was three cases yesterday. We're seeing visible results in Srinagar, and we hope that that can persist, and we can see those good visible results going forward. And the lockdown and physical distancing are key for that.
So are you taking your tunnels, apart from your hospitals and SMC, are you taking your tunnels to mohallas now?
You know, the first thing that we want to clarify about our tunnels is that we are not using harmful chemicals. A lot of tunnels across the country are being shut, and rightly so, because they're using sodium hypochlorite or bleach. We are using diluted QAC. It's authorized for use in disinfection booths. We have all certificates from the medical authorities, the official authorities. We have now covered all government hospitals in Srinagar. Now we intend to move towards private hospitals and eventually probably also have some disinfection mechanisms at markets and public places, because sooner or later we'll have to open up. The lockdown is not perpetual. And that is where the challenge will lie, that once we ease out of the lockdown, how do we prevent a contagion phase from coming back?
One last question. Prime Minister has pointed out for hot zones and emerging hot zones. How is SMC going to deal with that?
So we're taking all, what we call containment zones in Srinagar. Once the district administration notifies a containment zone, first of all, the first process is when there is a positive case in an area, we do a 300-meter radius decontamination. Then we have started going into containment zones and taking our entire full mobilization, you know, 20, 30 teams, all our vehicles, and flush out a containment zone. A lot of synergy is there between the administration, the health department. Once we sanitize and sterilize a containment zone, combined teams of health, census, election, administration, and SMC go into the area for a door-to-door survey and surveillance. So I think the process is being improvised. I think it's a good, sound, collective process. And that's how we're dealing with it in Srinagar.
Thank you. Yes, Amita, that was Mayor Srinagar Sri Junaid Mattu, who said that the tunnels will be taken from public to now private hospitals, and also talked about the zones that are red and the emerging red ones, as the Prime Minister has pointed out. Also, Junaid said that
lockdown is not the solution. It's all about the preparedness and the need of the hour when it comes to stricter restrictions.